Sam Patson, fighting out of Team Crossface Watford. After five opponents, I've got Jordan Miller, I'm fighting now. He's well experienced and respect for stepping up, but the results are the same. I've heard of Killer Cam, I've heard about it, we've had a few of our teammates fight on Killer Cam, so it's good for me to be on the main card, up at the top somewhere, so I go out there, put a performance on that I know I can. Shout out to my sponsors, Whiskey Wolf, Base, we've got Team Crossface, everyone down there that's supported me the whole way up, so thank you to everyone.
Scheduled over 3 5-minute rounds on my right hand side, and fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter weighing at 70.1 kilograms, fighting out of Jordan Miller, Fight Academy, Jordan Miller! And on my left hand side, and fighting out of the red corner, this fighter also weighing at 70.1 kilograms, representing Team Crossface, Sam Patterson!
Co-main event, KFN 15 Survivor.
Yeah, Jordan Miller's a face I've seen on the circuit a few times, fought on some of my older shows. A great fighter.
On the other hand, we got the future Sam Patterson. Very fluid striker. Seen a few of his fights fought over in India last. Looking to turtle out of this position. Possible Kimura trap. Looking to take the back, Sam. Nice work. Possible armbar now.
He's doing well from straight off the bat.
Jordan looks to strike his way out of this one. The armbar is getting wrenched. Sam looks very comfortable on the ground. Now in the knee three position, Jordan looking to work. Sam really needs to dig that underhook. Big shots landing from Jordan.
Elbows.
Sam's looking to work his way back up. The head's wrapped by Jordan. Possible guillotine
like
now.
Deep.
Possible guillotine. What's Sam's defense like on that headlock position? And he's out. Good work. Jordan looking to fight out that half guard.
Sam looks to full guard. There is.
Sam needs to make a decision now whether he's going to control the posture or he's going to attack a limb. And it looks like he's gone for an armbar. Another armbar attack here. If he can pinch those heels down.
Jordan's got his arm pretty bent now. I think he's safe for now.
He needs to go belly down now, Sam. Switches to the triangle. Possibly back to the armbar here. Big shots are landing.
Good chin on Sam. This is
very technical groundwork. Jordan on the back now. Sam turtles out. Look at the Granby roll here. Big well under the eye of Sam. He's eaten a few shots going for these subs. Jordan's cardio looks just fine right now. He's going on strong. Possible suplex. Oh, we got Kimura locked. Kimura gripped by Sam. He's looking to get the sweep. He gets the sweep.
He's rolled out.
Jordan scrambles back up to the top position. Sam looking for that takedown. And he gets it. Can he finish? Good escape from the guillotine. He's on top. Sam needs to really control the posture here. Eliminate the chance of getting any big strikes. Sam's left eye is looking pretty banged up and he goes to the omoplata. Back to the triangle. Beautiful chain submissions. Leg attack available. Bites his way back up.
Some elbows there from Jordan.
Jordan looking very calm and collected. Just clearing up a little bit of slippage, a little bit of spillage. I say Jordan looking like a young Gennaro Gattuso, former AC Milan midfielder. I mean, it's just standing out there. I've got to say it. Sam looking to press the issue here, popping that jab out, using that range. I'd like to see him move his head a little bit off center line once he throws though. Back into the clinch, we're against the cage. Good work from Sam, he takes the bat.
Well played by Sam.
Let's see where he goes from here.
Jordan with a kick.
Sam with some beautiful distance management. Big straight right. Teacher has excellent awareness with the striking range. He's just slipping out of a lot of these strikes that Jordan's throwing. Possible front guillotine attack here. He's got the power of the guillotine.
He's tapped.
That is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 50 of the second round, your winner by submission from the red corner, Sam Patterson! And put your hands together with his opponent, Jordan Miller!